Daisy. Why is there IOU written on Citizen's receipts? Daisy?
She swore she'd pay it back.
Who was it?
No one.
Who was it? Daisy, just tell me who it was.
It was Betty, okay?
Runs away. torment me, calm me, hurt me, move me, come what may. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door, I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in and be with me. Trials of love. I curse the fading of the light. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never out of sight. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she fades from view. Inspire me, be a part of everything I do. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door, I'll fool myself for writing. And as the long, long nights begin, think of all that might have been waiting here
to play. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet. Neil Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner, and then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had 6 wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
Standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he says. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming, you've been screwing the milkman. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there.
Yeah, but did
you do it?
Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, split, spread eagles, backflips, flip bops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero, the three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming.
More than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Thank you. identical twin brother was killed by one of them. Anyway, never would have happened on my dorm, of course.
You used to be an officer?
A secretary. And once I helped make the team.
That's more than Daisy does.
I always wanted to be a cop, though. You know, tracking down a criminal ruthlessly across the years.
All sounds very exciting.
I bet I would have been good at it, too. The best.
Barely even friends, scarcely the one prepared.
Beauty and the Beast, never just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise.
I have to say. If I
ourselves. How about a nice coffee? It's been a long day.
They're all long days around here.
You love it really though, don't you?
I want to be a chef, of course I don't love it.
Well, you make coffee. That's sort of like cooking, right?
Forgot you're a student.
For the last time, no!
Come on, man!
But stop asking me!
No!
Why not?
I'm not going into business with you, man. Jeez.
Oh,
great. People with aspirations.
Right here, right now, I'll put the offer out. I don't want to let you out, but I know you see it. You run with me, and I can set you free. Out of the drudgery and walls you keep in. You can keep typical, or change it's colorful. If it's something, maybe it's something. Play it sensible, the king of conventional. Or you can risk it all and see. From the same old part you gotta play, cause you got what you need, so come with me and take the ride, and take it to the other side, so you can do like you do, or you can do like me, stay in the cage, or you finally take the key, oh damn, suddenly you're free to fly, I'll take it to the other side.
Hey, my friend, you wanna come in? Well, I hate to tell you, but it just won't happen. So thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go. Cause I quite enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you, and that whole show you do. You're onto something, really is something. But I live among the swells, we don't pick up peanut shells. I'll have to leave that up to you. Don't you know that I'm okay with this uptown part? I get to play, cause I've got what I need and I right. I don't need to see the other side, so go and do like you do. I'm just a few like me, ain't in a cage, so I don't need to take the key. Oh, then can't you see I'm doing fine?
Is this really how you want to spend your days? Whiskey and misery and parties and plays.
If I were mixed up with you, I'd be the talk of the town. Disgraced and disowned, another one of the clowns.
But you would finally live a finally laugh a little. Just give the freedom to dream and your frame, and you'll wake you up. Cure your wrinkle. Take those walls and start and begin. Now that's a deal that seems worth taking. But I guess I'll leave that up to you.
Well, it's intriguing, but to go would cost me greatly. So what percentage of the show would I be taking?
Well, fair enough, you'd like a piece of all the action. Let's make a date. You can shake and make it happen.
I wasn't born this morning, it seemed to be just fine.
Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels on the dime?
15.
8.
12.
Maybe not.
10.
Don't you wanna get away to this whole new part you gotta play? Cause we got what you need, so come with me and take the ride. It'll take us to the other side, so you can do like you do,
and I can do like me.
Forget the cage, cause we finally ate the key. Oh, damn, suddenly we're free to fly. We're going to the other side. To the other side. To the other side. To the other side. We're going to the other side.
No, you can.
Solar powered flashlights.
Boom.
But wait.
You know, like flashlights with running electricity.
Exactly.
That's brilliant. Come on, let's do this.
Let's talk about our pitch.
Yeah, this time next year, I'm telling you.
I'll figure it out, don't
you? Oh, God.
What?
Quick, help the coffee machine.
Oh.
Can we talk?
think you said enough last night.
Look, I don't know what I said last night. I was drunk. I'm sorry.
So what?
Well, please just give me a chance.
No way.
Please just give me up.
Whatever happened to our love?
so nice. We used to be so good. So when you're near me, darling, can't you hear me? SOS. The love you gave me, nothing else can save me. SOS. When you're gone, how can I even try to go on? When you're gone, though I try, how can I carry on?
You seem so far away, though you are standing near. You make me feel alive, though something died of fear. I really try to make it up. What happened to our love? It used to be so good. So when you need me, darling, can't you hear me? SOS. The love you gave me, nothing else can save me. SOS.
Only for now.
Now there's life.
Only for now.
is only for now.
One final little round of applause for the committee who's put this together, who's put up with all of us, whilst my beautiful, lovely assistant Vanesh comes down. Yes, if the committee can come first.
Life we do. So it's them, you should be applauding, not us.